Alright, I just finished my live stream and I totally fucked up everything, and long story short, it crashed. So now, we're gonna try this in VR. I just bought a new plane, F-14. Let me just see how this works. Okay, let me do this without the controllers, I think. I don't have a real joystick, but that's close enough. I can't see nothing. Hit the wrong button. Ouch. I'm doing this in VR, so let's see how this works. I assume my engines are on because I can't tell yet. Oh, my other engine's not on right. Wait for my other engine to start up. There it goes, okay. It's coming up. I can't do anything with the buttons here because I cannot see. I can break on and off. I can't tell what some of this other shit is, so... Could be using autopilot. Yeah, you know, I'm not worried about light. But light. Okay, you know what, that's fine. I'm doing this, it's a terrible idea to do this in VR, so... Oh. Parking brake. Definitely chose the wrong runway. Yeah, I don't think. Might be a problem. I don't know what my speed is. Close enough. Gears up. Be an issue, but what's that? Yeah. Oh, no, so I'm gonna go. No idea. That way. Oops. Second hand controllers, but not on my lap. Oops. Son of a bitch. There it goes. Alright, fuck it. Well, I wanted to do some fun in Canyon, but I have no idea where I'm at. I think I need to go south, but which direction is south? Where's my heading? Oh wait, there's... Is that my heading? Not my heading. I don't know. Let's go... go. Oh, yeah, there we go. go? I have no idea. Oh wait, something's happening. Watch this slow. I seem to have overstressed the aircraft. Let's try that again. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Wait for the engines to start. Engines to spool up. Oh. out. Faster, faster. Slow down. Slow down, motherfucker. Oh, nope. Don't want to hit that. I need that for flying. Did you go? Oh shit. That might be a problem. It's not. Oh shit! Not that way. Oh, not that way either. Oops! Alright, well that was a fun try in VR. Interesting in VR.